Governor Kim Reynolds is officially proposing to merge the Department of Veteran Affairs and the Iowa Veterans Home. The governor's office confirmed the plan, saying it's part of the governor's alignment bill to consolidate the state's 37 agencies into 16. Now, Reynolds suggested the merger back in 2022 and says it would benefit veterans relying on these services and help decrease state costs.